I should head to the leader's house to find out what's going on.
But it's true. Killed every single one of them.
And I should believe you because?
Don't have to believe me, but if you want to live, stay close to me next battle.
Now the Athenian leader is dead, I should return to Stentor.
They're not here.
Sail with me.
And put this life behind you.
That's the place. Any proof to be found should be there. I'll need to be careful. This place is heavily guarded. This letter mentions Odessa's estate and how crucial it is that they get it. By any means necessary. One of Odessa's suitors died mysteriously shortly after meeting her. The leader of Megaris tried arranging a marriage for Odessa. Sounds like an easy way to get her father's estate. This letter claims that Odessa hired other mercenaries. I wonder why.